I spend my summertime as a regular person, just relaxing, sitting at home, swimming, vacation. It was a good summer, good summer. Yeah, everything's new, but still the same goals, obviously. It was good to see everybody here. We didn't do much today, obviously, besides the running, but it was good to see everybody.
Well, you know, the first day is always very, very exciting, but also very busy because from our part, we're trying to understand which conditions our players are in. There was a long summer pause, 2 months, and for us, it's really important to understand quickly what condition our players are in, how much we can load them, and so we, along with the rest of the coaches, can design the programs that they're going to follow and also make sure that they don't get overloaded. And we'll try to avoid some injuries that way. They were one of the candidates to win. There were more, but they're always up there. There are guys that worked. And in this test, you can see who kind of work on their conditioning in the summer. But it doesn't mean that the rest of the guys are not good. It's just that these two players were better.
Пообщавшись, мы подумали, что сил еще немножко осталось, но, возможно, нужно где-то поберечься, потому что сезон длинный, тяжелый. Нужны силы для этого.
Потом мы подумали, что смогли бы еще, наверное, 2-3 пробежать, наверное, уже, это прям на максимум прям полный, поэтому решили лучше сойти.
В принципе, как и все, мы бегали челноки, готовились к этому и в итоге смогли дольше всех продержаться.
Я также в Белгороде занимался с тренером, особенно последние 2 недели, именно на физподготовку. Не прямо именно к бип-тесту, но просто на весь сезон. И получилось хорошо пробежать.
Ну, спасибо.